Cool, how we doing, YouTube? Welcome back. Welcome back to the 10 pound club. You know, I call it the 10 pound club. It's everybody who's gained 10 pounds since the coronavirus started. You know, we all sitting home just eating good food, right? That's what we're doing, eating good food. We all cooking for ourselves. But it's just good to see you all. Well, you can see me, I can't see you. But it's good to be back here with you and breathing and alive and just to have my sanity. You know what I'm saying? Like, this world is definitely in perilous times. So much going on. But we have our music. And one thing historically that music has always done is not only does it tell stories, but it creates a feeling. But it saves us, boy. Like, you know, when we're down and out and going through things, you know, we can always turn to a good song. So we have John Legend up today. John Legend. Interesting guy. Good songwriter. We already know that about him. So Rick, the song you got up today is called Never Break.
Yep.
Never Break. And this is a new song. And it's probably got something to do with what's going on with the protests and stuff like that.
Yeah.
He's a conscious thinker, so I'm already guessing that. All right, so let's check it out. Let's see what we got going on here.
We got a good thing, babe. Whenever life is hard, we'll never lose our way, 'cause we both know who we are. Who knows about tomorrow? We don't know what's in the stars. I just know I'll always follow the light in your heart. I'm not worried about us, and I've never been. We know how the story ends. We will never break. We will never break. Build on a foundation strong enough to stay. We will never break. As the water rises and the mountains shake, our love will remain. We will never, no, no, never. We will never.
We will never.
No, no, never. It's more than a good sensation. It's more than a passing flame. You are the explanation of what love really means. It's bigger than you and me. It's 1 + 1 = 3. When we talk about forever, then forever's what we mean. So I'm not worried about us, and I've never been. No matter what may come our way,
this on my sister.
No, never. We will never. No. The world is dangerous. Throw it all at us. It's nothing we cannot change.
Yeah.
We will never break. We will never break. Build on a foundation strong enough to stay. We will never break. As the water rises and the mountains shake, our love will remain. We will never. No, no, never.
I was waiting on the choir. I knew the choir was coming.
We will never. No, no, never. We will never. No. We will never know.
Yeah. Well, John Legend let us down. I mean, that was a typical. If you like John Legend, you're gonna love this song, right? He's a good writer. I like the bridge chords, changes that he made. Good stuff. Yeah, John Legend. You know, it's funny, man. I wonder how you guys feel about John Legend. When I first heard him, I didn't like him. I didn't like the roundness of how he makes sounds. But it's funny, if it's a good song and you hear it enough, you find yourself, we will never break. You start repeating what you hear, you emulate it because it just grew on you. So as a vocalist, he has grown on me. He definitely has the ability to sing with feeling, right? So whenever he sings, like, you kind of feel what he's singing. And he has like that John Bolton. Anybody know John Bolton or C.C. Winans or B.B. Winans is his name? Those folk and John Legend, same thing. They sing like they're at the break of their voice. Like almost every note he sings, like he can't go any higher. Then he goes higher. Then he goes a little higher, right? So like, that's the desperation. So he brings desperation out of lower tones, which makes it sound like, wow, he's killing it. But then he goes a little bit more, which, you know, I appreciate singers that have the ability to do that. And he's got a really nice falsetto. His range, he's not a first tenor, you know, but he has his falsetto that he goes to when it gets too high for him, you know, because he always sounds like he's about to crack, you know, but he makes it happen. This is a good song, and I feel this song, you know, We Will Never Break, you know, like, we just talked about that before the song came on, Rick. We just talked about, like, how certain music, you know, the Beatles were good for that, you know, John Lennon was great with that, Bob Marley, they wrote songs about what was happening in the world, and this is a timely song. He just released this, I saw on the date, it says June of this month. And so it's something to encourage us, like, and we need to hear songs like this with all the protesting and everything that's going on with the movement. It is the movement, and to encourage people to know that we will never break, you know, is just a good, positive song. You know, I always got, like, something as a producer, as I sit here as a producer and as an artist myself and a songwriter, I always look at when I hear a song for the first time, I always think about how it made me feel. And one of the things I was looking for, I was following along with the song, and that part where it was gonna, I just thought the chorus part, the choir part was gonna be bigger. Like, if that was bigger, man, I think it could have made the song even greater, because I was feeling John Legend singing it. When the choir sang, to me, the choir didn't add much. I just felt the choir should have been, like, much bigger and just, like, take us home, man. Good song. And John Legend's a good artist to listen to, you know. And for those of us who are singers out there, you know, in terms of how to make a song feel, you know, you won't get a lot from him as it relates to riffs and runs and all those other kind of dynamics, you know, like you get from a Dimash, for all the Dimash folk who are listening out there. And I got something for you, you know. This is interesting, right? For the Dimash lovers, right? John Legend, Dimash, total different singers. But you can hear Dimash sing a song and I can feel it a certain way, because all of what he puts in his life, his soul, his spirit, he gives you his shoe. Like, while he's singing, he's throwing his shoe at you. John Legend is really cool about it, but I still feel it, right? And sometimes, like a song like We Will Never Break, I don't know if I would feel as much of that from a Dimash as John Legend. And I know this sounds crazy, because I would say Dimash is a stronger singer, more creative in what he does. But there's something simplistic. It's like when a child says, I'm hungry, versus when an adult says, I'm hungry. Who you feed first, all right? I'm gonna leave you with that one. I'm gonna stop right there, because that's kind of dope, right? Again, Harris RYC. I miss you guys. Good to be back. I wish I could do one of these videos every single day. And I love when you guys comment. So please keep commenting. Please keep sharing, subscribing. And the Dimash lovers, I promise you, I'm coming back with one more, and it'll be the most I've ever done for any one single artist, but he's that guy. He's just that guy. All right, y'all stay healthy, be strong.